violence and non-violence in Indian society.
The word that comes to mind is forgiveness, right? Mm-hmm. It's not precisely the most accurate.
I didn't mean to stump you, but it's a very obvious question.
You haven't stumped me.
But no one's asked you, I'm surprised.
No, they've asked you.
Have they? I'm not. Okay, why don't you have the answer? Why don't I know the answer?
Go deeper in the answer.